Sending my greetings to everyone watching and listening to this video. My name is Betonica Elchishi, a student of Unity College Dimapur, Nagaland, and I am a Red Ribbon Club member. As we all know, our world is made up of society. It is a contribution of many people, and one among them is we, the youths. Youths not only of today, but youths present in every ages. Society has seen great reformation, and most of them are through the contribution of youths. 2020, as we all know, has seen the onset of global pandemic. But before this pandemic even began, there was already a disease that was ravaging mankind. There are many diseases, some with cure and some without. Although humankind has managed to survive through all these diseases, but there is a certain disease that has always plagued human mind. This disease is HIV/AIDS. This disease is not just a disease, but it is a phobia. A patient suffering from HIV/AIDS not only goes through physical burden, but emotional and mental burden as well. There were ages when a patient with HIV/AIDS was considered as a black spot in the society. But the world changed, and it always changes. Today, education has taken deep root in society. It has led to the upliftment of human mind. Doctors have found a method to treat this infectious disease. Society cannot prosper until its root is strong. The root of our society is we, the youth, the one generation with enthusiasm, optimism, and energetic mindset. Subhash Chandra Bose said, "Give me young blood and I will give you a free country." A young mind can do many prosperous things using knowledge, skills, enthusiasm. You can reform this country. What can you do to eliminate HIV/AIDS? Well, you can learn about this disease, its symptoms, how it's treated, generate hopes in patients, enlighten minds, and educate people on how it's transmitted and how it spreads. The youth can eliminate HIV/AIDS by working globally. Now it is to be decided which youth will be the participant, which youth will be the beacon of change, and which youth will generate hope. At the end, all I want to say is, the youth of today learns and takes action so that tomorrow may not suffer. If this video instigated awareness and you want to be the change, then you can dial 1097 and get more information about HIV/AIDS. And to avoid the spread of coronavirus, wear a mask, wash your hands frequently, and maintain social distancing. Stay home, stay safe.